Sidewalks. We have Teddy Geiger. We are here at the very famous Fillmore in San Francisco, California. Let's take a look at all the fans right now. Fans, who's here to see Teddy Geiger? I'm going to ask you what you think of Teddy Geiger.
He's pretty talented.
Very talented.
And he's hot stuff.
If you could say one thing to Teddy Geiger, what would it be?
I would say, Teddy, you are amazingly talented. And so he's just a really great songwriter.
If you could say anything to Teddy Geiger, what would it be?
I love you.
She loves you, Teddy.
Will you marry me? Will you marry me? For you, I will.
Woo, check out her shirt. Oh, my goodness. Hot boy on the back of her shirt. Welcome to Sidewalks, everybody. I'm your host, Eve Galazin. We have a very, very exciting interview coming up. Sitting next to me is an extremely talented, young, and very handsome artist, I must say.
Thank you.
Teddy Geiger. Welcome, Teddy.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you for joining us.
No problem.
So listen, we have a lot to talk about today.
Okay.
This is going to be extremely exciting. But before we do, let's introduce your debut single.
Yes.
And can you talk about that? And then we're going to check out your music video.
Yeah. It's called For You, I Will. It's pretty much just about, you know, kind of pulling yourself together, doing something you don't think you'd normally be able to do. And in this case, it's asking out a girl. So.
All right. And I believe you had a very special girl from Laguna Beach in your video
as
well.
Yes, Kristen Cavallari. That was nice.
And what was it like working with her?
Very, very cool. I definitely expect her to be a little less nice. And she turns out she wasn't so bad after all. So.
Good. Well, he's extremely talented, like I mentioned before. He is a singer, songwriter, and has also had TV appearances on
Love Monkey.
And what else?
And is this a quiz?
Yes.
I feel.
this is a quiz.
I also did In Search of the Partridge Family.
Right.
Which was nice. That sort of thing.
Great. All right, well, let's check out his music video and we'll come back. Welcome back to Sidewalks. I'm Eve Galazin. We just saw Teddy Geiger's number one single, For You, I Will. And what's your album called?
Underage Thinking.
Great. So, Teddy, where are you from? You're from New York, right?
From Rochester, upstate New York, Rochester, New York, that sort of area.
Okay. So you got started really young in this industry.
Yeah. I mean, I've been writing songs and playing music and all that since I was pretty young. And then I actually met this producer while working on this show In Search of the Partridge Family,
right.
Producer Billy Mann, and he kind of helped me get connected with Columbia and get started there. So.
Okay, so you started playing piano when you were six, is that
yes,
correct?
Yes, when I was about six, and then guitar when I was about eight.
Okay, so. And then when did you write your first song?
First song I wrote when I was pretty young, first song I ever wrote and recorded and kind of have like a copy of is Try Too Hard.
Okay.
When I was about 10 or 11. So.
Okay, so what inspired you to write that song?
I don't know. You know, it's just something I just kind of, I've always written and done that sort of thing. And it's just, you know, it's another song that just kind of come out, you know.
Yeah.
They just kind of, it's something, I don't know exactly what inspired it. It was a while ago. But obviously, you know, something happened and I kind of got an idea and just put it down.
So how would you describe your music?
I guess, you know, just stuff that it's mostly based on stuff that's happened to me or things that, you know, I've imagined could happen to me, something like that.
Yeah.
Or, you know, it's mostly based on guitar or piano and that sort of thing. It's kind of pop rock-ish-esque. Yeah.
Hey, Teddy, so what are some of your hobbies?
Honestly, I skateboard a little bit.
Oh, very cool.
So that's something that I've done. And
other
than that...
Who's your favorite pro skater, if you don't mind me asking?
You know, I haven't really been too into that, but I liked Rodney Mullen a while back. He was my favorite. Other than that, though, just music and playing and writing songs, that sort of thing. Still, you know, it's still a hobby as well as, you know, something I do as a career. So.
Right.
Yeah.
And what about traveling? Do you get to do a lot? Well, with touring, you get to do a lot of traveling. But
yes, definitely.
And what are some of the places you've been to?
We just went to Japan and Singapore and Australia, which was very cool. Got to see that. So that was nice.
That's
and
awesome.
Other than that, you know, I've been around the United States now. But it was weird because I was the one person in my family that never really traveled.
Right.
So now it's nice to, you know, have been everywhere and be like, ah, oh, now I can say I traveled just like you guys.
So does anybody in your anyone else in your family a musician or an actor?
My grandparents were all musicians, so they definitely kind of got me started out in that sort of realm of things.
Awesome. Well, let's talk about your album. What's your album called?
Underage Thinking.
Okay. And how'd you come up with that title?
Well, you know, it's just I'm underage and they're my thoughts, as well as, you know, the fact that there's positive forms of expression like thinking and that sort of thing. And you can also, you know, negative forms like drinking and that sort of thing. So this album's kind of like my positive, thoughtful expression.
So what artists have inspired you most throughout your career?
A lot of Weezer, Ben Folds. I'm a huge Ben Folds fan, so that's something that's definitely had a lot of influence. And also Weezer, my first, it was a cassette of music I ever had was a Weezer cassette my cousin made from their first album. So that's definitely kind of something that really got me into music initially.
Okay, very cool. Yeah, so what are your overall goals in your career?
You know, just to just keep making music and keep putting out, you know, have the ability to keep putting out albums and that sort of thing.
And can you tell us about your tour with Hilary Duff?
Yes, it was very cool. You know, she was very nice, and I definitely learned a lot from watching her performances and just from, you know, her fans and, you know, being able to play in front of such a big audience every night. And it was like my first tour, but they were all, you know, very cool, and it was definitely a great crowd to play for.
So let's talk about your acting. So the Partridge Family, what was that like being on a reality show?
It was different. It was really like the first thing I've ever done, and it definitely helped me kind of get over my shyness a little bit. Because, you know, there's always cameras around, that sort of thing.
Right, right.
But, yeah, I mean, it was definitely something I'm glad I did. I definitely kind of got my start through that, and so I'm definitely happy about it.
That's awesome. And what about Love Monkey? How was the experience with that?
It was nice. You know, it was cool to see behind the scenes of a television show, and Tom Cavanaugh and Jason Priestley and the cast were all really great. And I'm really glad I had the opportunity to do that, and it's something that really kind of helped in terms of my career and musically. I got to play some songs on there, and, you know, after shows, people come up and, you know, say, oh, we heard of you first on Love Monkey, that sort of thing. So
very cool.
Yeah.
So do you have any advice you'd like to lend to aspiring young artists such as yourself?
I guess, you know, take every opportunity you can and just keep writing and playing music. And that's the best advice I've gotten. So
very cool. And what would you like to say to your fans?
Well, thanks for listening. And, you know, hopefully I get to see you at some point through your town on tour.
Come on, come here. We need to talk to you. You obviously love. Who's we?
And my friend.
Who's your friend?
Kelsey.
What's your name?
Rachel.
Say anything to Kid Geiger, what would it be?
We love him. Oh, my God, totally.
We love him.
Yeah, we love his music and everything about him.
Champion's confidence I have. Hit him all into the water. Does somebody want to say something to Teddy Geiger? Say that. Wait, say that one.
I love you, Teddy Geiger. I love you. You're awesome. My shirt is
awesome. Your shirt is very awesome. What does it say?
I want to have
his baby. Wow, she wants to have his baby. She is definitely a number one fan. Woo!